Along with Sam Mays, I'm Colby Daniels, day two at Big 12 Media Days. So far, we've heard from Tom Herman and Dana Holgorsen. Sam, first with Tom Herman, seemed very measured with his words.
Yeah, he was almost strange on the podium. Didn't look necessarily comfortable, wasn't relaxed in a position where he just felt like he had to be there. He knows the Texas Wikipedia guide, no question, rattled off a bunch of statistics about the state of Texas, really kind of pumped up the fan base. But outside of that, not necessarily the guy that I was hoping to see on the big podium at least, but plenty more to go here at Big 12 Media Days.
Dana Holgorsen, almost unrecognizable both in his right. look and what he had to say.
Yeah, Dana was fantastic. Comfortable, calm, cool, collected, looked relaxed on that stage, looked like he believed in his football team. And this is something we talk about a lot at Big 12 Media Days. You can almost sense a confidence in a coach, and I think Dana Holgorsen believes he's got a football team this year.
Follow us at thefranchiseok.com, at AllAmericanMaze, and at Colby_Daniels on Twitter.